The toxicity of a city, of a city. Well, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Nush and I do reactions here on YouTube. And today, we're gonna be reacting to System of a Down's brand new music video, Protect the Land. Now, System of a Down are an Armenian rock band that are from Los Angeles, California. If you've never heard of System of a Down, please look them up. Chop Suey.
Wake up! Wake up! Grab rice and put a little makeup!
Toxicity.
What are you on the world? How are you on disorder? Disorder!
There's so many hits that they've put out. Just listen to them because they're so good. And it's that type of rock that I really, really like. So I think you're gonna like it too. And they have not put out a music video for 15 years. Now this video is a very political video, which I don't normally like to delve into, but as an Armenian it is very important that we spread awareness of the current war that is going on in Karabakh with Azerbaijan. It's a very, very difficult time for us Armenians at the moment because of our homeland being basically blown to smithereens. I think it's really important that we react to this together and just see what System are putting out for us, educating you guys of what is happening, because it is shit. Anyway, before we get started guys, please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel over here. That is very important. And if you want to follow me over on Instagram, it is Nush101. Ooh! Yes! Oh my god, I'm loving the video already. Oh yes, it's so good to see them back! Oh no, this is gonna make me very sad. They're very beautifully written songs, always. This war has just excelled this year, in 2020. Of course, during COVID. Oh my god, yes. Isn't this taking you back to, you know, back in the day, System of a Down? I've seen them twice live. They are musical geniuses. Goosebumps everywhere. Would you stay and take a stand? Yeah, will you guys take a stand, literally? So there's been multiple hospitals that have been blown up. Maternity hospitals, may I add. Armenia doesn't have a lot of military. We are very much struggling. And this is just amazing for them to put out. So this was in California, they had these protests, there was so many people that went. Look at that. Yeah, Armenians are all over the world, our diaspora is bigger than the population in Armenia. So I like how they're showing that. What? I was not expecting the song to be this powerful. All the Armenian nenes and dedes. Catchy. Oh, how beautiful is the land? And it's being destroyed, guys, because no one is talking about this. Thank God for System. I'm sorry, I can't say anything more than yes. It speaks for itself. Those who protect the land. Musical masterpiece. And it's so nice to see like them grown up with their kids and continuing their amazing work, which is spreading awareness about the Armenians and what we've had to go through for so many years. For them to show this like they've just done with our beautiful lands in showing how it is being destroyed right now, honestly, I cannot thank them enough. If you really have no idea what is going on, please just research this stuff. I hope you guys took something from this music video, a little bit of education, and yeah, wow. That was very impactful. And the music was just perfect. It was so old school System of a Down. They have not changed their tone in their music. It is something I've grown up with and it was amazing. So that's all I've got to say. Really hope you enjoyed that music video as much as I did. Please let me know down in the comments section below what you thought of System of a Down's brand new song, Protect the Land. And I'm gonna have a little bit of a cry, I think. But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.